DIY solar and wind. I just wanted to show you solar panel number 11 has been installed. The great big one right here in the middle. But it's been cloudy and rainy for weeks. So I went ahead and did it anyway. I need to hook up another battery. Today, tomorrow. Tomorrow's supposed to be all sunny, so it's about time. But we got a lower sun, and it's making a great impact on everything. But yeah, we're looking at, I have 6 batteries now, so I'm going to hook up the 7th one today. And we'll go from there. Just wanted to give you an update as to how I'm taking the house off grid, one solar panel at a time. Have a nice sunny day.